Schedules of reinforcement. In operant conditioning, schedules of reinforcement, an important component of learning process. There are four schedules of reinforcement. First, fixed ratio schedules, where a response is reinforced only after a specified number of responses. This schedule proceeds a high, steady rate of responding with only a brief pause after the delivery of reinforce. Variable ratio schedules. When a response is reinforced after an unpredictable number of responses, this schedule creates a high steady rate of responding. Third one, fixed interval schedules, where the first response is rewarded only after a specified amount of time has elapsed. This schedule causes high amount of responding near the end of the interval, but much slower responding immediately after the delivery of the reinforce. Fourth one, variable interval schedules. When a response is rewarded after an unpredictable amount of time has passed, this schedule proceeds a slow, steady. Applied to education, individualization of instruction. Second, behavioral modification techniques. Thank you. Have a wonderful day.